Hi, welcome to YouTube. Today what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Ultimate Arena 3, and then finally I get to meet Hera Dragon. So today I'm going to show how to deal with the Hera Dragon in this game. Okay? First of all, what we're gonna do is we go into for this. Okay, we're gonna use Escomari, and then we're just going to match 3, and then just keep the rest. Like just 3 combo. Actually, that was pretty bad on the waiting. So, oh, sorry, I'm going to unplug. Why? So, hold on. Okay, sorry about that. So what I did is like that. If you use Esha, I know get skyfall, so like really stay on the low combo side, yeah. Okay, so almost start combo, but please use Indra and then start combo. So like because it's Esha right now, I wouldn't do too much combo, like stay 3 combo ish. You have a lot of time to finish Hera Dragon, so you can do 5-3 like 3 combo, but I prefer to do 5 match only and then stay low combo. Not too bad, just do that and keep grinding. Like I said, you can do 5-3, but I prefer not to 5-3 because of skyfall and boom 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 boom, you know. So I don't want that. So you just do 5 combo and then just for me like about 3 combo. So like that happens and that will go right there. But because of not too strong, so you know it was, I didn't do too much combo, so not too much absorb. Okay, so that's about. Now that it's over on the absorb, I can just do like start full comboing. So like no dark sky falling. Okay, and I'm going to pass for Indra. And this time I need to clear, there is no enhance. But I think I will do active here. So I can do some damage. So you got plenty time on this, okay? So I got even absorbed once, but you can just take your time and then. So if you're doing a 5-3, I would do like 5-3 and 2-3 combo pop because of the skyfall can ruin. And it's so close now right now, I don't really recommend to do too much combo. So for me, I just want to like start doing 3 combo already. Okay, so that's good. I think that's it. 3 combo decided to do that much damage. Okay, because it's not on my turn right now, you can actually go for kill, but I just want to bring it to safe zone, so that we don't go to the late zone, you know. Then we just use Shin and finish. Let me see. What is this? 5. Two blue. 3, 4. I think that's enough, so I'm gonna use this. Then, dark here, right? 3 with Shin. So that's like the Hera Dragon is any team, like I said, Skyfall can be really mess you up, but because of it's like not too bad, right? You just match five and then you go for it. So not too hard. Not too hard, not too bad. Like you don't really do too much combo, so like less chance to get Skyfall. So that's really good part, you know. Alright, so that's how you do Hera Dragon on this setup. Okay guys, bye bye.